So, I've prepared myself for this since pretty much the start of this year. I have multiple gameplay videos from endgame stuff on my channel. I got this gun recently. This gun is pretty much my baby. I've played this gun since forever. Since the middle of the campaign almost, and leveled it up from the start of, what was it? I leveled it up to level 50. From level 30 or something like that. So yeah, this gun and this gun gonna be my main guns here. My equipment mostly purple violet, but it's I feel like a pretty good health and shield build, mostly focused on having shield up at all times and getting shield points as much as possible, especially in this one. The Thunder Dome, that's gonna be the main focus here. That's pretty much my gear right now. And we're gonna hop into Eye of the Storm for the first time. Pretty much blind. I don't know what to expect. Never played it before, never got this far. I'm not even sure if I can play this solo or this map. Ugh. Yeah, you can also see what I've leveled, which maps I've played, on which difficulty level. And I haven't played those strong ones mostly. Heart of the Wild is my baby. And Marshland Caverns. That's the ones that I play most of the times. But oh, I can't. No, I can't play it. Difficulty lowers. Okay, let's jump in, see what's gonna happen. But apparently, yeah, it looks like I'm gonna go in solo and see if that's actually possible.
Rider, that permanent storm on the horizon, I had a vision about it. I saw it erupt. A shockwave that spread out across Enoch, wiping out all life in its path. When I came to, a scout told me hordes of pharaohs had been spotted heading to the area. Something is changing, Outrider. We need to stop this.
That's the main end boss from the game. So I already had to go back because I know how that fight ended up for me. And I already saw multiple towers that I have to work one-on-one. One-on-one. I need to work every tower down by myself. Is this just gonna end boss fights? Yeah, that's what I mean. Every tower.
What the? It's the leader of the ferals.
What? But you
and my favorite enemies already.
Do it again.
Tear him apart, Outrider. For Jakob.
I can't charge him. Let me charge him. Yeah, this one's gonna suck already. We're gonna circle around all the time. This is gonna be a zombie game, actually. Reloading supposedly gives me shield, so I'm gonna reload often. There's a cooldown. Okay, not that bad. Reload. Time, not reloaded in time. Yeah, this is the tactic. Circling around as much as I can. Oh, I can't get through here. That's bad already. Just getting me out of here. Up, oh, dodge, 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 dodge. Oh, god damn it. Run, run, boy, run. Shoot, please. Okay. That new armor comes in clutch already. This is kinda full of colors and textures that are just gonna be in the way. Okay, we got one done. And Dome is also getting sucked dry. Yeah. I know, nice wording here. I didn't hit him once, did I? Gotta be clever with my reloads and charges. Oh boy. That's bad. That's bad. Oh, I ran out of ammo. That's new. Very timely. Very timely. God damn it, I hate mosquitoes. They're probably gonna throw every enemy in the game at me anyways. Oh boy. I didn't get him down. No, I did. Shield, shield, shield. I charged the wrong one. I wanted you. God damn it, mosquitoes. Come on. Yes. Perfect. I'm having a bad feeling about actually beating him down at the end. There we go. And I don't know if I'm gonna retry this. Especially if I make it to the end. And then he kills me. That wouldn't be cool. The new armor part with the regen of shield while reload is very important. I already see that. I just got that right after I played the warm-up round. Be more clever with my shield here. Where's the ammo? There. There are multiple ammo sources. I'm not sure if I actually can run back here. You. Let's keep all my skills. Oh, that's why. That's why. Those mosquitoes, baby. Mosquitoes. Hate them. Hate them. I hate you. How's my ammo and everything doing? Oh damn. Wasn't the best charge apparently. I'm just charging from mosquito to mosquito right now. You're next. He came close. Oh, God damn it. Bad. Actually pretty bad. Let's just run a little bit. Oh, he hit me. Awesome. Got one down. Short hunter. God, we're gonna run so many circles. Reload in time. I didn't have ammo. Getting rid of the ammo will suck. Can I, please? Thank you. Tactical reload. Tactical kill. All the tactical reloads in the world. God, that's already burning. This is way too much action. But there will be no breaks, I already know it. Let's get some grenade damage in here. I have to reload for shield. I know I just wasted the ability. I got time for ammo. There probably won't be time for piss breaks. And this is probably gonna take forever. He's just sitting there, let him be. I'm gonna save my special rounds again. I'm actually gonna work with my assault rifle and thunder damage. Thunder. Hit the lightning. Still they're crying. Because I'm not even trying. You know it. This is looking good. Yeah, if I actually do beat this, or if I get real fine, don't beat this, I'm probably just gonna try the campaign anyways. Again, playing through it again. Yep, new enemies are coming. Mosquitoes, of course. Are they gonna give me the birds too then? Give me a little bit of grenade damage in here, please. Okay, let's get out. You probably get dizzy from watching this. I get kind of dizzy from playing this. It's a fair trade. God, I hate mosquitoes. Wasted shield. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Let's just reload for shield points. He was one of the stuck ones. Where's also ammo over here? Tactical evade. That one wasn't tactical. Disgusting, kind of disgusting. I don't know if that would be any easier if I played with other dudes. Damn it, didn't see the other one. I wrote the wrong direction. Mosquitoes ain't dying as quickly as they should. God, there's bar. Oh, there's a big boy now. And more mosquitoes. Lovely. Lovely. Because it wasn't difficult enough already. They'll take grenade damage. For pushing me out of the circle, very much appreciated. I need to get rid of some of them, and my ammo is pretty much out. That was kinda close. Disgustingly close. You, thank you for dying. Another one bites the dust. Tactical reload. Another one goes, and another one goes. How the hell did he come that close to me? I want the mosquito. Pretty sure they can't drop me any packs in here. Unless that comes later and it guide me down different directions. Which is definitely a possibility. That's a tactic, getting ammo, I guess. Hey, dude. God damn it. Yep. Worth it. He kinda put himself in front of the other one. Where is that dude that has no life left? God damn it. That's a bad corner to be in. That's a bad corner to be in. No. Oh, God damn it. You please die now. Okay. Damn, he has much health left. That's disgusting. There's another wave coming. Absolutely disgusting. Whoa! Mosquitoes. My favorite! Let's get the little one for help. Oh boy, I need to focus so much right now. I don't have ammo. Where is it? Where's my sweet ammo? I don't have ammo. Him alone. Yeah, maybe I can make it. Yep. Bad. Absolutely bad. Come on. Yes. Very important. Actually, very important. We're getting some grenade damage in. I kind of saw everything charging at me for a second. Mosquito town. Bastards. One more mosquito town. Next. God damn, the big dude has just unlimited health. That's good. That's good. That's bad. That's bad too. Damn, he came in for another swipe. I'm gonna take ammo now, please. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! That's not where I wanted to charge him. Come on, let me charge this little dude. Another round of mosquitoes! Another round of mosquitoes. Lovely! God damn it. Out of here. I want the big dude down. God damn it, obelisk, stop blocking my path. That's bad. Oh! Oh. Oh. Why not more stuff? Why not? Why not? Lovely. That was kind of a bad teleport. Bad. Oh, that's not a bad one. Hey dogs. You at least die easily, please. Shouldn't go for ammo right now. What the hell? Getting almost stuck here. Amazing. Now we go for ammo. Pretty sure he kind of saved me. Just knocking me back. You. Perfect. I mean, you can see what the priorities are here. Everything that flies first. And after that, everything else. Not even shield back. Amazing. You. is so much health. Disgusting. I wanted him that bad. I haven't even touched that one dude here. That one. Another round of grenade damage. Whoa, he actually got me. Oh the hell. I mean, there aren't very good places to hide. More enemies. But a few little ones, which is not the worst thing for me right now. If I can do that. Come on. It's just not cool. Okay. You wanna eat some damage, dude? Yeah, eat some damage. That's two of those, that's why it sucks right now. Out of here. God damn it. Stop it. Stop it. Seriously. No. No. Priorities shifted. Priorities right now, dodge everything. Especially his goddamn laser. God damn it. That's bad. That's bad. I'm not quite sure there's a safe spot even. Nope, there's no safe spot. That's just pain and suffering. Look at that. And try hiding behind the obelisks. Come on, get this one down. Immediately. Hate you. That actually hit me. That's killing me. Yeah, I forgot. No more ammo in here. Oh, more mosquitoes. I have the time to grab some ammo. Deploying. the next round of badass enemies at me. Actually hit me. I need shotgun ammo, baby. Bobber, be out of here. That's disgusting. Absolutely. Come on. I haven't even time to switch guns. Oh boy. He actually hit me. I didn't kill him. Just need those two damage points. Thank you. Whoa. I ran from one to the other. Nice, lovely. Stop it. Small ones are gonna be my saving grace. Oh boy. I gotta take care of one of them right now. I don't have time to drink. It's kinda killing me. And I want him dead. And I want him dead so fucking bad. Ah, come on. Let me strike. Next, mosquitoes. It's just working on him. Now the mosquitoes show up. This was a nicer neighborhood without the mosquitoes in him. Okay, made damage, here we go. Oh boy, not good at all, you I got him unstuck, but I had to do that, otherwise I would have been dead. God, I just want to get the mosquito out of here. Ah, finally! That was tactical. That's all hell. No! I thought I'm gonna get a break here. But joke's on me. Breaks aren't a real thing. Dang. Get me out of here! Me. What else is chasing me? More dudes. Look at that range. Absolutely disgusting. This is gonna take forever. I hope my recording is doing fine. Wouldn't be surprised if I actually forgot to record, actually. Ammo run. That was a cool one. Where's the last? Jeez. Anna, did you just hit me all the way? More mosquitoes, why not? Love them. Bring him. Bring him right here. kind of bad. That was very close. Just give me him. Yes, okay. The running circles with them is kind of killing me, because I got too much poison damage on me. Where the hell am I stuck right now? Oh boy. Dodge!
You need to get back in there, Outrider. We've come too far. Don't let it all be in vain. This is our final push.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it again. First, I'm gonna take a little break here. We're back in it. Playing 60 minutes for almost no progress is nice. I mean, did we get golden gloves? Did we get golden gloves at least? They're probably not better than mine. And light of party. I mean, I could tinker with that afterwards. Anything else interesting? Doesn't look like there's anything better here. The face cam got turned off. So you know it's serious. Ash, I don't have ash. Okay. I'm gonna throw in a bonbon. Because I don't have time to drink. And we're gonna start over. Yeah. Fine. Awesome. Wunderbar. Yeah, okay. This is gonna suck. I'm probably gonna be the whole day stuck here. Maybe I shouldn't run through the obelisks and run around them. That could be a different tactic here. Well, we got almost one dude down. Yeah, I'm also not gonna talk that much, surprisingly, I know. Got my shield in time. Glorious grenade damage. I didn't hit him once. I mean, I'm not gonna run through the obelisks, but it's not that easy, to be honest. Whoa! God damn it, mosquitoes! I hate you! Where the hell am I? Not where I wanna be. Not where I wanna be. And shoot this gun. Feel like I'm already sucking more. So, not running through this anymore. Just short portal rounds. Which seems kinda more so dangerous. Come on. Okay, let's keep my distance though. Theory, I spawn too many enemies by running to the obelisk. If I stay more in the middle, maybe. Maybe I'm not spawning that many enemies. See, right, nope. They're gonna spawn anyways. Whoa! Come on, reload, bastard. No, let me kill him! Ah, goddammit. Tactical reload. Tactical grenades. Bastard. Seems like my theory doesn't hold any weight. It's not running through the obelisks. Dangerous? Very dangerous. Oh, nope, didn't get it. God, I'm gonna get you, though. Damn, he got me. He hit me, bastard. I'm kind of in a gaming trance right now. Just focused. Didn't reload in time. That wasn't a good corner to be in. Night damage, baby! Death damage, baby! I can see the next wave coming. Reload was too slow. Come on, shield, drop it for me. Good, good, good. Okay, lovely. Gosh, not in time. There's so much stuff flying by, I have no clue what I'm shooting at. God, my dodging timing right now ain't the best thing. Oh, here's the big dude. Welcome to the party. It's a monster's party. God damn it. She hit me. Look at that. That was disgusting. Wait a second, I didn't get ammo. I get ammo now. Oh I should actually focus on the door, on the toll suit, and not kill anything else right now. This might help me later. Top shots at the toll, dude. Let's try that tactic. Unless he's gonna get support at half health anyways. Tactic might be working. Well, that wasn't a big deal. And there's support coming. Where am I? In the danger zone. Okay, that might actually help me with the other dudes coming afterwards. So I always need to keep some of the alpha Italians alive. If they leave me alive, that is. Better be worth it. And the last boss better be not too difficult. This is the next round. Perfectly for my shit to run out. crits from this assault rifle give me also health. That's the wrong button. Wasn't that bad though. You die! Mosquitoes! It was of course. Oh, he's here. He's here. He's here too. Okay, mosquitoes first, boss later. That's it with that ammo. Is that a mosquito? No. Is it to reload this gun or the other one? Oh, don't get me stuck, game. Where's the last mosquito here? Okay. Mosquito down. Let's focus on the boss. I'm not getting ammo. Ooh. First of all, get me out of here. Grenade damage. Perfect. Normally when I play, I focus first on the alpha performers and then on the bosses. But in this one, it seems more beneficial the other way around. Oh, we got a short moment of breathing room here. I don't know why he's permanently slowed down. But I'm gonna let him stay alive till I need him. Damn it. Reload in time, yes. It was a very important reload. This is this one. God damn it. No. There's my slowed down friend. I'm gonna keep you as a pet. Unless he dies through grenade damage, then I won't keep him as a pet. Reloaded in time. Now the crawlers come normally. I'm actually full. Very surprising. He's stuck, right? Okay, no, he's not. Next round, yes, next round. Where are the crawlers at? Where are the crawlers at? Definitely managed myself way better already. small round. I'm just gonna circle and wait for the next more difficult round to hit. Okay. Yep, just a round. Oh boy. I'm in the middle of bad things. Like, seriously, get me out of here. Oh boy. Let's drop one of the small ones. He actually hit me again. Bastard mosquitoes. No! A frozen one almost died. I run at the FEMA. I did. Oh boy, this is gonna take hours. And if I die, it's gonna take the same amount again because there are no save points. And that's the thing I hate the most. I would sacrifice a little bit loot for save points. Or just make them a thing for solo players. Seriously. This is a bit ridiculous. Next round. More on poison. I mean, it's on the assault rifle. Oh, he actually hit me. That's insane. I just risk everything so I can get him down. Last try. Just wanna refill ammunition. Oh well, no time. No time for ammo. Kinda surprised the other dudes don't show up yet. Maybe I need to be more on the obelisks. Up, here we go. I can't see crap! Not Mr. Crap, just crap. That's bad. And no ammo. No, hit this attack. Thanks for pushing me next to the ammo at least. Oh no. Feel like I'm in a safe zone though. Okay. Focus and fire on the big dudes. God damn it, I didn't even see it coming. This time I see it coming. Right, just that attack. No, I didn't hit him, I hit the dude beforehand. Also, kind of pushing me kind of hard right now. Of course, he does his ground slash then. Needed the grenade damage. This obelisk seems like it's done. No. It's just circle obelisks. Yep, the next round of enemies. Bastard. Sometimes the range on those dudes is just unfair as all hell. Okay. I see you here, baby. What the hell is that attack? Kinda just hit me all at once. Get ammo. Oh! Come on! And here are the next dudes. Perfect reload. Did I get ammo? I'm not sure. Just want that one dude here. That's good. Okay, next round. Normally. Yes, yes. So, everything under 3 enemies is another round. And normally, I guess 3 people should camp those 3 spots. And hold them. And I'm just running around. Running around, not running around. I'm running around like an idiot. God, I feel like I need to stand. I can't sit anymore. So basically, actually shouldn't kill anyone and just run my circus right here. That's probably the tactic right now. So I can stop doing this rap. Yeah, you know what, that sounds good to me, otherwise this is gonna go on forever. No more ammo too. Oh, this dude is gonna kill me anyways. Not very optimistic about winning here. But I don't feel like I'm gonna try it again. I know, very exciting. I'm sure you can skip 30 minutes. Maybe more. God damn it, dude. Stop it. You're too aggressive. I need you dudes to chill more. Yeah. Though it looks like most of them are already gone. Except for this one. Just every time I'm here, they jump super early. Seriously. Look, every time I'm here, you get me out immediately. Okay. Now more enemies are gonna spawn. Yep. I'm pretty sure I need to run this circus finish. Care of the obelisk in the meantime. Cocky here. Okay. That one should be done actually. One is glitched over here. They always jump in here. That's the problem. Look at that. Oh. Look at that. Always jumping in here. Stay. Oh! Oh boy! Oh! Oof. Didn't do much damage at all! So I got this one completed. Now I need to complete the other ones. Like this one. Okay. Another one. Another one! Quickly! No, brilliant. I need to pee. The place to pee. Oh boy. I hate you. I hated him. I actually couldn't beat him.
Yeah, and it talks now.
Actually, couldn't beat him the first time. It's gonna be interesting to see if I actually can beat him now. Pretty sure I need to destroy those rifts too. Just did. Spawning rifts, he did. This might take a while. I can't charge rift, that's good. And I can't get close. Oh boy. I'm not getting my health back. Oh boy, I can't get close. Verdammt. That's the problem, that I'm not getting my health back. Yeah, I'm getting slapped right now and I can't do anything. Come on! This is kinda unfair and ridiculous. Unfair and ridiculous. No, 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 I don't bother. Oh, I'm done. F that. No, no, I played for long enough. That's enough. Damn, boy. How much, how far into it, time wise? Another hour. Yeah, that just takes too long. I wouldn't want that for anybody. Do we actually get something good here? Or why was it that shiny? Oh. No. 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 A pistol, a new one. Yay. Oh boy. No, I'm not gonna try that again. I don't think so. I'm gonna look next for new game plus a new game. Peace out.